Here we have an amino acid going towards the primary group, which is just like a chain link. After the primary is the secondary, which forms into an alpha helix and a beta pleated sheet.